Okay, we're back with Yotun. So I've taken out three of the Yotun, and I'm gonna be heading towards the north part of the void to get started on the next one, I suppose. Not really sure what this is going to entail, but I guess I'll find out. Oh, this is actually, I'm kind of glad this game. Oh. This.
Ríki sólar og mána vörpum örlitlu ljósi á þennan stað.
Oh, you know what? Okay. Let's try this. That perhaps.
Íkorna sendiboðin, ratatoskur.
Okay. This is pretty neat. I like this. This is kind of interesting. I feel like I'm doing this right, kind of, maybe.
Dvalin, næstminnsti hjörturinn, með horn sem borin af sjö stjörnum.
Assume I probably don't want to get hit by those. Oh my god. Or I could just do that. Oh.
Minnsti hjörturinn ber uppi stjörnuna veku.
This is really cool. I like this. Like this.
Haukurinn veðurfölnir, sendiboði eskitresins.
All right.
Mjölnis. Heill sé þér Þór. Góð þrumuveðurs og hugrekkis.
Okay, so I got an extra one of the Mjölnir spells. That's handy. Oh shit. Wonder, can I walk through these? Oh no. I probably should have guessed at that, but I'm a dweeb, so not too shocking. Biggin. Okay. Alright, let's try this. That. That. This one. Oh shit. Whoa! That can't be right. Shit! Okay. Whoa. Alright, hold on. What if I do this? It's right here. That's the one I'm looking for. Thank you. Like that. Right either though. That. Yeah. Whoa. I didn't realize I was almost dead. Jesus. That. Oh God. Please, God, let me hit it.
Durathrór, stærsti hjörtur, er með horn sem borin af átta stjörn.
Shit. Oh my God, okay. Mir, can you hear me? Heal me or something, dude? No. Shit. Oh, that's alright. I've just gotta be careful now. Thank you. is a lot harder than you might think it is. Like, really.
Næst staðsti hjörtur með horn sem borin af þremur stjörnum.
Is that all of them? I think it is.
Næturhimin, skýðlogar af bjarma helgra stjarna.
I feel like I got everything here.
Á himninum, elta börn loka, úlfarnir skoll og hati, sólina og mánan linnulaus.
Þú hefur fundið rúnina á norður himninum. Haltu áfram að kanna svæðið eða snúðu aftur í ginnungagap.
I'm pretty sure I got everything. That's what it looks like. So I can get on out of here. That was actually kind of cool. I liked that. That's surprisingly neat. I guess I need to go to this one. See what this entails. This one, honestly, on the main center of the void, this looked more like a maze or something, kind of like the.
Hversu stór fuglinn sem situr í krónu Yggdrasils?
Because you know, last time it was the roots of Yggdrasil. Wow. Okay.
Í krónu Yggdrasils situr nafnlausi örninn. Á milli augna hans situr haukurinn veðurfölnir.
Neat. There's gotta be a way to get rid of those mushrooms, I'm assuming. Has to be. Whoa. What? Whoa! Holy shit. That was unexpected.
Eftir eskitrénu endilöngu ber ratatoskur orð veðurfölnis niður til ormsins nýðhögs.
A neat place to explore. It's pretty cool. It's over this way. If I can get over this way, I'm assuming I probably can. No. Oh, thank God. Mimir! Couldn't have popped up at a better time. My health bar is looking a lot better now. I must say. Thank goodness for that. So that's mushrooms, can't go that way, so I guess I'm going north. Thought I might be cheeky and see if I could cut those off. I guess not. That's okay. Gave the 2 out of 10 now because of that. Calm down, don't be pissy. Ow. It didn't hurt quite as badly as I figured it would. Thank you. please. Oh God. Rolled right into the damn thing. Right, I'm going. I'm not gonna last very long in here. Actually, probably what I should do, if I'm smart. That's a laugh. If I'm smart, what I should do is I should probably still try to head up to the top as much as I can, and then kind of double back towards that statue, I'm assuming. Okay, that's a dead end. Oh. Nice.
Þú hefur fundið báðar rúnir Hags, storm jötunsins sem ræður yfir skýjum.
That sounds great.
Haltu áfram að kanna svæðið eða snúðu aftur í ginnungagap.
Fuck you. Oh my God. Ow. It should be right over here, huh? Yep, here we go.
Mér hlotnast heilun goðanna. Hilsi þér Frigg, drottning Ásgarðs, gyðja fæðingar og visku.
Okay. I believe that's it for this area. I got the fruit, and I got the magic. So I think I'm okay. I don't know how well this is gonna go. We'll see. Which, for the record, I mean, I have blasted way past the point where I, like, when I initially played this, like, on PC, I've blasted way beyond the point I stopped at that playthrough, so, I've been mostly in unknown territory for a while now. We'll see how this goes. Ugh. I hope it's not a repeat of Fia, though. That would suck. Hagalas? Hagalas?
Hagl. Rún Hagljels, Erfileika og Glundroða. Please don't keep doing that. That's not doing what I thought it would, so... Shit. Okay. Shit. Damn. Is there just no way to turn those off? I guess there isn't. I kind of feel like I know what to do now, kind of. We'll see. I will not be holding my breath. Come on, what's he gonna do? Yes, yes. There we go. That was nice. Come on, lady.
Oh yeah, no, just keep doing that. Keep doing that. Keep on with that. I'm fine with that. Perfectly cool with that. Damn right I did.
Að þeim örlagaríka bardaga loknum tók ég við réttmætu hlutverki mínu í stað föður míns. Ásamt áhöfn minni sildi ég höfin og við héldum áfram að færa ættbálki okkar velmegun. Lífið gekk sinn vanagang þar til rán, gyðja sjávarins, leysti ógnar kraft sinn úr viðjum gegn okkur, sökti skipi okkar og myrti okkur öll. Ég sá alltaf fyrir mér að ég myndi láta lífið í bardaga, verði síðan boðin velkominn til Valhallar af Valkyrjum Óðins. Í dauða mínum hefur mér verið gefið annað tækifæri. Í ginnungagapi hef ég sigrað í jötnana. Ég mun yfirbjóga síðasta óvinnin og sanna mig enn og aftur. Ég heiti Þóra og ég mun ekki missa móðin frammi fyrir tröllvöxnum óvinnum mínum. Ég mun endurheimta heiður minn. Ég mun ávinna mér hylli goðana.
Okay, that's 4 JØTUN down. Only one more to go. So, next episode is gonna be Southeast. I don't know what that's supposed to be, but that looks really complicated, basing it on the map anyway. Hopefully that was enjoyable, though. It's been actually a pretty enjoyable game so far. A little bit of a tense boss fight this last one, but I don't know. I didn't want the game to be a cakewalk, so I guess that's a good thing. In any case, like, subscribe, comment as usual, at your leisure, whatever, who cares. Hopefully you'll join me for some more JØTUN. I believe we're getting very close to the end. So, yeah. Thanks again for watching, and see you later. Bye-bye.